Hi guys, it's Jimmy again. It's my new channel, subscribe. So this is my probably the first video. So let's talk about the subject. Today I'm going to tell you, do not buy DDR4. Please wait for a few months, because DDR5 is coming properly in November, in the last quarter of this year. Even the in Computex, I think Intel is going to announce that DDR4 motherboard. So please wait. Why? Because DDR3 is currently the most higher RAM you can get at 2400 MHz, and then DDR3, the minimum speed will be 3200 MHz, and the minimum RAM capacity you can get 4GB compared to 1GB on the DDR3. So it's nearly twice as fast as DDR3. And secondly, in power reduction, really, DDR3 is currently at 1.5 voltage, and DDR4 is gonna be at 1.2 voltage. So most probably it is gonna save a lot of money for the server. If you put this RAM in the server, the monthly and annually is gonna really save a lot of money, really. And properly, second is for the gaming. It's run much cooler. It can run at a high frequency. It can even run up to 5000 according to some reports, because the design is really quite cooler. So I will say please wait for a DDR4, and then just wait. The most tough question is to answer right now is the price, and then the price of the motherboard, because according to some reports I was reading just right now, they are saying the normally capacity you can get in 64GB or 128GB, because 128GB is really, it is gonna be nearly, I think, over $1000 properly. It's my estimate. So it's not gonna be cheap for the 4GB. Even it's not gonna be cheap. Let's see, it will nearly take at least 1 year the price to come to the consumer level, so you people like me, I can buy and then put on my gaming rig and then just buy a new motherboard and then play the gaming really quite high, because it has the 50% more bandwidth compared to DDR3 and 40% more efficient compared to DDR3. Really, it's gonna rock. I will say please don't buy DDR3, wait for DDR4 just for few months, save the money, work hard, whatever you wanna do, just wait for it. If you are going to build a production PC, like working in the production environment, which will earn the money back to you, or just for a gaming rig, just wait, I will say. So this is properly my first video. I will say subscribe to my channel. In future video, I'm gonna talk about more about technology, and then I'm hoping to start a serial about hacking, how to hack, because I'm a geek. Jimmy a geek, subscribe, bayonara.